Hello friends, this is Lenny Hajunsu. Welcome to my channel that is all about enhancing what you have. Today I'm reviewing Kiss Me Heroine Make Long and Curl Mascara in the shade 02 Brown. It is an award-winning mascara for years. Do you know that Blackpink is its brand ambassador in South Korea? Yes, that's the reason I bought this. Who is your bison Blackpink? Mine is... can't choose. It claims that waterproof mascara coats eyelashes thoroughly for a volumizing effect that truly mesmerizes. It contains 5mm long extension fiber, the longest fiber combination in the history of heroine makeup. No lumps, the curl lasts all day and does not smudge. Use lash curler before applying and apply an extra coat for maximum effect. It contains eyelash serum ingredients such as camellia oil, royal jelly extract, argan oil, wild rose oil and canina rose fruit oil for eyelash protection ingredients. The mascara comes in a brown color tube representing its color with a metallic duochrome cap. It doesn't come with any English instructions, which can be a little bothersome for us international customers. It has a C-curved type wand that is dense as you can see it. Its shape seems well made to get to the roots and inner corners. Its bristles aren't tightly packed, which means it won't clump up the lashes. This shade 02 Brown is perfectly brown, not too dark or too light. It has a chemical smell that isn't overpowering, but it is still there. This mascara gets removed by cleansing oil. It's not very easy to remove since it took me around 5 to 10 minutes. As you can see that I have long and straight lashes, but I bought this mascara for the lash extensions effect since I don't wear fake lashes. Now I'm curling my eyelashes with Shuemura's eyelash curler. Do you know that Wang Yibo endorses it? Oh my heart! It's the best eyelash curler ever. It makes even the smallest lashes curl in one go. Now, I'm going to apply Kiss Me Mascara. Yay! It is feeling really comfortable to apply. It has the right amount of hydration for a smooth application. Just look at the difference. So, where I have mascara applied, the lashes are longer and defined as compared to where I haven't. Isn't it? Let me complete my application now. The lash fibers are not visible in the mascara, but as I apply the mascara, the longer my eyelashes get from its tips. Isn't it? This mascara does not clump at all. Just look at how many coats I am doing and it still is not clumping. Wow! For me, the bottom lashes are always tricky. As I have long eyelashes and as I apply mascaras, my bottom lashes will touch the skin and mess up my makeup. It did happen with this mascara too, but fortunately, it wasn't as serious as it is with other mascaras. Now, I'm going to use a flat brush and try to get rid of the mess around my eyes that Kiss Me Mascara has made. So, I'm realizing that once this mascara has dried, it is hard to remove. It is blending in some areas, but in some areas, it isn't even budging. This little dot on my cheek was the hardest to remove. I got so impatient that I started using my nail, and when it didn't even work with that, then I had to use a wipe. Though I'm against using wipes on my face. By the way, can you please like this video and subscribe in case you are finding this video helpful? As it will help me a lot and it won't cost you anything. This mascara has made my eyelashes look pretty and long. What do you guys think? Do you like my eyelashes? Do let me know in the comment section below as I'm having second thoughts. My lashes look thick too because it hasn't clumped up my lashes. The look is really, really cute. My lashes don't feel heavy at all. The formula itself is very lightweight and is super waterproof. It doesn't budge or flakes off the entire day, even when I cried. Yeah, I cried. You know how you would wipe your lashes after crying or getting wet and you come away with black streaks? This doesn't do any of that. It has made my lashes a little crisp, but that's what all mascaras do. It held the C Curl even after 5 hours of application. It doesn't make eyes droopy. Thank God. I will definitely recommend this mascara to everyone, especially people with straight lashes. Gear lashes too. I will rate it 4.5 by 5 and minus 0.5 as it is hard to remove. If you still have any questions, then please feel free to comment. I will answer all your queries. Bye!